recording.
Yeah, here we go. Me and Gary from Gary's Mail Detecting on another adventure. See you guys at our first signal down on the beach. You keep saying. Okay, guys. Got me a 13 right here. This general area. Really soft sound. Water's coming in. Or it's high tide, I should say. Okay, we got some there. It's just pinpointer stuff. And get our feet wet. Thirteen gives us a oil from heaven. All right, let's keep going. Yeah, beautiful shot. Wet feet already. Nice. Yep, yeah. All right, got Gary up there. Let's take a up close personal look at this. It's a wet sand's hard to shake out. And seaweed there. Of course we got our brother Lenny Penny. Nice to come out here and sun himself. Get that tan, that old tan, man. Lenny likes the beach too, as if you guys know. He's filling the hole. Be courteous. Kind of others. Woo! Nice. It's Gary working on some targets right there. Okay. I know, spinning you guys around, right? That awesome boy. Right. Try it while you can. The next one. 26, 27. Should be a nickel, but you don't know. You never know until you dig it. You never know until you dig it, guys. Just dig it, Ray. Oh, that's a nice rock. Pretty cool. I'll save that. Okay, guys. All I'm seeing in here is more foil. More foil, guys. Cool. That's what I always wanted. Oh, 85, 86. We'll definitely check that one out. Definitely check that in that clump there. What's in the baggie, guys? I don't know. Did I dare touch it? What's in the baggie, guys? Nice, nice. Somebody was down in Hollywood. Oh, look at that swinger. Nice. I'll take the trash, put it in my pouch. I'm not greedy like that. I'll help him out. Cool. There we go. Bam. Let's go to the next one. Screenshot time. Woohoo! Oh, look at that nice wave coming in there. That's called a soaker right there, guys. That's called a soaker right there. Hey, Gary. Boom, baby. There's another one. That'd hurt some. Gary missed the pull tab over here. Should be all enough.
That's heavy, can rinse it out.
Hey, you never know, guys. Too. It's metal. That one was that deep. A lot of iron. Well, it's still warm, guys. Right in here. It's gonna get washed out. There it is. Shiny lady pin. Something really deep there. Don't know what it is. And keep your eyes on the waves. Look out. Look out. Yeah.
A
lot of signals, but. Don't know what it is. Find the waves. Got a penny for you, Gary. Gary, Kenny.
I want at least 10 cents for that, though.
I got this, though.
That'll work, too.
Check it out. Some trinkets.
We got a few things. Hollywood.
Hollywood.
That's funny.
Player. Hollywood player.
Yeah, the best thing I got was the car. If I can find it, unless it's gone. Otherwise, I got sticks.
There you go. Got himself a zoom zoom.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Beach number two. Some sand and R detecting for you. Here's Gary up there. Gary's married to metal detecting. Karate kid class. Gonna kick our butts into gear. Nice. Nice place to do your workouts, huh? Anyways, we'll get there. Get you guys on the first signal. Let's watch them. Let's watch them. You never know what we find. You never know what we find. Where's Johnny, man? Where's Johnny? Let's do it.
Thank you.
Check it out, guys. There's a hole, but anything, nothing of it. See what we got there? We got us. First zoom zoom. It is. Oh hell, they're telling me I'm number one. I don't know what language that is. let's see. Wheels are still turning. Turn and burn. Yeah, baby. Zoom, 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 zoom beach. Nice. Carry over. Put that away. Put that away and play with it another day. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Some other guys detecting down here. So. Nice. Should be plenty for everybody. Plenty for everybody. Look at that low spot right there. See the sand dunes? Well, that's where it's dug out of. Got a signal. What number? I don't know. Do I care? Not really. Not really. I dig everything. It's in this thing. It's in the sand. So we'll find out together. It is. That's a shell. That's a shell. Oh, here we go. There's Lenny Penny. Lenny, Benny, Kenny, Jenny. And Maurice. It's dollar pennies. Look at that beautiful, 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 beautiful ocean today. It's nice. Nice. Makes you appreciate the days you could have like this. Oh. '50s, a little scratchy. Probably a ball cap. Oh, a little better. Okay, we got it out. We got it out. Alright. Another penny, guys. Boom, baby. Boom, babies. BPH, where are you? Where are you, BPH? Okay, see how many of these low spots are. I don't know if I can record everything. I'll probably do clip to clip. My space is running low on my phone because I never clean anything out on it. Beautiful waves. Beautiful waves. Okay, let's start high. Dragging the shit out of it. I say crap, right? I say crap, right? Ooh, look at this one. Ah, the white water's gonna get in your brain. Hey Gary, come on up. The air is fine up here. Aerial view. I'm up here with the birds. Up here with the birds, baby. We're definitely sliding down this stuff later. Definitely. Oh, somebody had their cardboard here. See that? See the tracks? I'm on the rim of the world. Hold on. 70 something. I'm digging, I'm shaking, I'm shaking. I'm shaking, I'm shaking. Oh, that's a dime. It's been there since the end of time. That thing. Wow. Let's go check it. Let's walk down this way, guys. Let's see what Gary's got. I get iron. I pitch now. Oh, that's deep. Fire. I lost it. Yeah, it's just iron. You set me up, man.
I do the hard work. I'll put it back. Got a couple coins that are falling on the slope.
Nice. Second wheel, right?
Wheel and a quarter.
Nice. Digging a hole. Digging a hole. Gary's digging a hole. I'm digging a hole. I'm starting to. And this other guy's digging a hole. I'll show him to you right now. We're all digging holes. We're all digging holes. Ooh. That's awesome. Totally awesome. We're all just digging holes. Walking a long way with no signals. Gary's over there. He's on a target. 29. Let's see what we got. And the scoot. And the scoot. Oh, a lot of bottle caps and pool tabs so far. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. That's not a bottle cap and that's not a screw top. Or a pull tab. A little bit of weight. Ravy's got a ringy dingy, people. It's gold, I have no idea. It's the number. It's got the number, I can't see where shit. Where the crap, I mean. I'll show it to Gary and see if he sees anything in there. Now I'll let you know at the wrap up. Or I'll put a pick in there. Coolness.
Yeah, you know, I got a ring.
2930. Here comes Gary.
Nice.
It's possible.
Huh?
It's possible. I can't see inside. It could be stainless too.
I think there's some marks there, but you're gonna have to like.
Bite it.
Do you have, are you rolling?
I'm rolling.
I can see some words, but cool. I don't know what it says.
I'll have to check it out at home. Coolness.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you. Your turn. Mary's got another ring-a-ding. Beautiful day today, wouldn't you say? Walked all that way.
Where was it? Right here?
Right there by the scoop. Hello, birds. Just follow me, baby. Where are we going, hon? Oh. '67, '68. Well, that was a surprise. Didn't happen to me. We got it. We got it, baby. Shake it, baby. We got a quarter. A rock. Oh, that ring. It would have rang. Shouldn't have been a quarter. 67, 60, whatever. Is that a quarter? Can you see, guys? It's really freaking shiny, though. That's not no damn quarter. I don't know what it is. It's got no ridges on it. See that? Probably phone money. All right, full money. I'll look at it later. I'll put a picture or put on the wrap-up. I can't tell you. Let's keep going. I'll put on my pouch of surprises here and see what we come up with. Oh, we got a ring. Don't know what it is yet. I tried to... bidding over. Tried to look at my phone. There's writing in there, but I really can't tell in the daylight. So, I got one of those coin scopes that Charlie sent me from, you know, digging back Charlie. Well, digging it back. A little pitchy there. So, higher. So I'll check it out with the coin scope. Something in here, maybe. Maybe, baby. Yeah, we got it, whatever it is. We got it. Let's see. Piece of metal. Freaky deaky. Trash metal. Alrighty. Gary's on target. Tide's going out. Beautiful out here. It's beautiful out here. One of my favorite beaches. Little waves sticking on. You can't go wrong. How can you go wrong? Right, guys? Okay. Just put a dollar down in the chat and I'll tell you what beach it is. Hey, man's got to make a buck, right? Man's got to make a buck. Just, never mind. That's not fun to say, but I better not. It's 10:11. Smells like foil, though. I don't know. Probably one of those juice tops. Let's see. We just stopped. Took a break. We got some. Looks like 7980. 7980, this area. Still there. Whoops. There we go. We got a dime, dime, dime. Dime, 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 guys. Area over there. Big ol' Pacific. Pacific, Pacific. Oh, we could turn that up. Love that sound. Thirty-four, thirty-five. Part of a key. I can bind a part of a house, part of a car, part of a mill. Part of a key. Oh well. It is what it is. It is what it is. Just keeping the service still. What it is. What's up, birdie birdie? You're trying to lead me away from my nest. I'm away from the wounded one away. There's one laying down. He's a wife. He's wifey.